Hi there, I'm Sam from Creative Minds. In this video, we're going to take a look at a new extension for Magento that provides another way to entice your customers to purchase the items in their shopping carts. This new promotion offers your customers a free gift and an optional discount on their order if the customer purchases a certain product and if their shopping cart meets the conditions and rules that you define. Let's take a look at how it works.
In order to access the settings for this extension, first you will need to go to Shopping Cart Price Rules. Then you will need to go to the particular promotion itself. Within a promotion that you have created, here is where the extension comes into play. Under the Apply options, you will see a new option that says Buy X product and get Y product free with optional discount. So, if you choose this option, then you enter the SKU number of the product or products you would like the customer to receive for free. You can simply find the SKU number of the product under Manage Products, and then copy and paste that number into this field. What sets this extension apart from others is the option to give a discount in addition to a free gift. In the next field, you can put the amount of the optional discount on the purchase for the customer. And this is a percentage amount. So 5 here means a 5% discount on the entire purchase. Additionally, you can also control the maximum quantity of items this discount can be applied to, and whether or not the optional discount will apply towards shipping costs, among other options. Finally, below, you can add the conditions that, if all true, allow the customer to get the free gift and optional discount that you defined above. For example, you can define the SKU number of the product the customer must purchase. Here we have SKU number 10, for example. So if they buy this product with SKU number 10, they will get the product with SKU number 11 for free with the 5% discount. So we're going to save this promotion, and now let's take a look at the front end. On the front end, when the customer adds the product with SKU number 10 to their cart, and they also enter the coupon code of the promotion, they will see that the product with SKU number 11, the free gift that we defined in the back end, will also appear in their cart. And in the total of the purchase, you can see that the 5% discount has been applied to the order. Instead of being $100, the order total is now $95. So now if we return to the back end, let's take a look at other conditions that you can define in order to customize this extension. For example, you can define rules related to the price in the cart, the quantity of products in the cart, or the category of the product ordered. You, the administrator, can set the exact conditions that allow for the customer to receive a free gift and optional discount. For example, you can give the customer a free product if they purchase a product from a particular category, or if they purchase a specific product that you define, or if the customer purchases over a certain amount.